Hey everyone, welcome to Super Duper Kitchen. In this video, we are going to see the recipe for corn methi sandwich. So it is one of the healthiest sandwich because even people who doesn't like fenugreek leaves will start eating it once it is included in this sandwich. And to make it more healthy, I have used whole wheat bread. You can also use normal maida bread. Now let's make the stuffing. So take a kadai and add 1 teaspoon of butter. Melt it and add 1 teaspoon of finely chopped garlic cloves and 1 tablespoon of corn flour. So instead of corn flour, you can also use maida, but I don't want to use maida, so I substituted it with corn flour. You can also go ahead and use wheat flour. So once it is mixed well, we are going to add 1 cup of chopped fenugreek leaves and 1 cup of corn. So this corn is already boiled, and to this add 1/2 teaspoon of pepper powder and a required amount of salt for this recipe. So saute it well until the corn and methi leaves are cooked, and then add 1 cup of milk. So stir it in medium flame until it thickens. Since we have added corn flour, it will start thickening. So at this stage, we will be adding the grated cheese. So I have used mozzarella cheese in my recipe. You can also go ahead and use cheddar cheese. And additional to this, we can also add Italian herbs like oregano, and you can also add chili flakes, but I have not included those in my recipe. So the stuffing for the sandwich is ready. The next step is to make the sandwich. So take the bread slices. So first melt the butter and start applying the butter on the top of the slices. And then spread the stuffing evenly on one slice. So make sure that you spread it evenly because the corn kernels might come out. So do it carefully. So whenever you are going to make the sandwich, you can keep all these ready, and when it is time to eat, you can just toast it and give it to your loved ones. So the sandwich is ready to get toasted. So already I have heated my sandwich maker. So close it and toast it until it is golden brown in color. So if you do not have sandwich maker, you can also do it on the dosa tawa. So the sandwich is ready. So this sandwich is so simple to make. Also, it is very healthy. So do try this corn methi sandwich at home and give me your feedback. If you like my channel, please do subscribe it. See you all in another recipe. Until then, it's bye from Niranjana Shankar Narayanan.